Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that songwriter of Calypso hit Day-O dies at the age of 95. US composer Burke, who helped to popularize Caribbean music with hit songs like Day-O, has died at the age of 95. Please like and share. Bye.